I forget the poems written by my mind's hands, clasping the ink nestled in the dark cerebrum, a picturesque fountain pen. The poems spoken with silent words, written by my mind's tongue, the minute they are uttered ghastly in the shower, weeping locks of hair, damp feet, in the middle of an invariably monotonous mouth of a lecture hall. Olive green hijab, semi-dry hair, reckless feet. Some poems are not written once, but twice. They exist in the mind, and then in the poet's white papers. Some in simultaneous worlds, in the brain and the sheets, some in separated sukoon. I weep for the warrior poems who never made it to my papers, the ones who cry and turn dry in my head, in slow circles or resilient triangles. Who knows? I wish I remembered every time. Woes of a poet.